I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquest on my own, never asked for a helping hand. No one would understand. I never asked the pair who fought the blow, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents, saw their faults, saw their love die before his eyes. Pity the child that was. I never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case they said yes. When I was 12, my father moved out. He left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear that I was a fool and probably queer. Fool that I was, I thought this would bring those he had left closer together. Well, she made a move the moment before. I was the last the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. Someone moved in, I shut my door. Someone to treat her just the same way as me. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to.